Dr. La-Tisha Bunton Frazier, has a residency position in obstetrics gynecology at University of Louisville School of Medicine. Dr. Frazier was elected to Gold Humanism Honor Society.
College for me was rough, only because I had a family and a lot of other responsibilities. And with medical school and the amount of volume of work, it was very difficult to balance all of it. So at times it was rough, but at other times it was very rewarding and gratifying and a lot of fun. My most memorable college moment, I really don't know. And probably being finished and actually seeing the MD behind my name. It's still kind of surreal right now. The best advice I can give to someone when times get tough is to pray and spend time with God, trying to just seek what you need to do, where you need to go, and the direction that you should take, because you will have tough times. And I know that I relied a lot on my church family. I relied a lot on just knowing that this was God's plan for me, and that I knew that I was going to be successful, but the journey was going to be a little hard. So I just remained confident in the fact that God said that this is what I was supposed to do, and I knew that I was going to make it through. Next, I plan to start OB-GYN residency on July 1 at the University of Louisville Hospital, and I'm very excited. My name is La-Tisha Frazier, and I am a 2020 graduate of the University of Louisville School of Medicine. How much